Best time to visit Bali. Bali is one of the gems of Indonesia. It lies slightly right to the equator, which allows for tropical, humid, and dry conditions. Are you planning a trip to Bali for the first time, and are looking for the best time to visit Bali? Bali is one destination that has made an entry into every traveler's bucket list. One of the most popular islands in Indonesia. Filled with sunny beaches, surrounded by pristine water, and a quiet rejuvenating ambiance. All these factors make it a perfect retreat for tired souls and wander hearts. Bali can make you fall in love with its simple, yet perfect beauty at any given time of the year. If you are planning a vacation getaway and want to know the best time to visit Bali, then we have got you covered. But before we dive into the video, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so you never miss out on any of our future fascinating videos. 1. During the dry season. The best season to visit Bali is during the summer months of June, July, and August. This season is best because of sunny days and open beaches. Thousands of tourists are visiting Bali at the same time, making it crowded and prices will be sky high. If you want to enjoy the calm and peace of Bali, then the months of April, May and September will be best for that. These months experience fewer rain days and are also less crowded. The hotel prices are also 30-50% less than that in the higher season. You can also enjoy discounts from shops and restaurants. You can enjoy water activities like scuba diving, snorkeling, kayaking, and surfing on the open beaches during these months. 2. During the rainy season. The rainy season in Bali lasts from the month of October to March. During these months the humidity is really high, and all the water sport activities are not conducted on the beach, because of the tropical rain and high tides. There can be a surge in the number of mosquitoes and insects during these seasons. The only silver lining in this season is the low prices of the hotels and restaurants, less traffic on the roads, and minimum crowd on popular tourist spots. If you want to get value for your money spent, and do not want to compromise on beauty and adventure. The best time to visit Bali is between April and October, the dry season. You can enjoy innumerable water activities and visit famous tourist spots, and avoid showers of rain during these months. In these months Bali is at its peak of beauty, and you will learn to visit this place, time and again. So, that's it from our side. In which season are you guys planning to visit Bali? Let us know in the comments. Also, please don't forget to like, share this video with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more interesting content like today. We hope you enjoyed our video and we will see you next time.